planning the trip, one of the things that I was concerned about was this day, the day that we would cross the St. Lawrence River when it was 30 or 40 miles wide, heading to the south shore of it to then continue. As you can see, it's unbelievably flat and calm, and what a blessing it is for us today as we head downstream on the St. Lawrence River.